calculations are correct, when this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.